the one we've been waiting on right here.
Hey, hey, everybody. Last couple days after I got off work, I've been heading down to the river and setting a couple poles out trying to catch a flathead. Today I pulled off a nice one. The bait was hard to come by. I was setting out two rods, one with a live bait on it and one with cut bait on it, trying to catch blues while I was waiting on the flathead. And the fishing was slow, but it was worth the wait, I think. So we'll head on back down to the river and I'll show you what we caught.
Run over to the boat ramp, try to catch the bait. I'll be right back. Threw that net a whole bunch of times over there, and I managed to catch one little drum. This is not my preferred bait by any means, but that's all I caught. I did catch a big old flathead down here on a little drum like this one time. See if we can do it again. Just gonna take the hook and hook him through the ice. Like so. I'm gonna set him over that wall right there. Seem to be biting today. But you gotta be part mountain goat to fish down here. Now these are the ones I like. Not quite as good as the flathead. These like 2 to 5 pound blues. They are money when it comes to dinner. Hung on to that drum. That's about as small of a flathead as you can catch and still want to keep, but I'll take it. They get way bigger than that. Got to keep my bait too. Set it back out there. Take them that size all day long. I hadn't even been here 10 minutes. I hope it works like that all morning. They're out there. Take a few of those home, we'll be in good shape. That's the one we've been waiting on right here. sir. That's what we've been waiting on right there. That's the one I've been telling y'all about. I knew they were in here, it'd just take a few days to catch them. Yeah.